I know the legend as well as you. He sold his soul to the devil so the world would love him for his talent. But the devil had a price. He mutilated Dessler's face so terribly that no one could stand to love him ever again for himself.
And it's said the only way to kill the Phantom is to destroy his music.
I don't believe in phantoms or legends, Mr. Dutton, but I do believe in facts. And the fact is, this man, this creature, is still alive. Still alive and living under your opera.
Mm-hmm.